And also the idea is to give more encouragement to handicrafts and to art. Because so many times I have told that a little of clay you can take and make it into a beautiful thing which is worth such a lot. So why should we exhaust this Mother Earth? Why not? We have few artistic nice things instead of having so many things. But if you go in the shops now, you don't get anything. You don't get silk, you cannot get this, you cannot get that. So difficult to get anything natural because people are only making unnatural things. Whatever it is, in that also you should create beauty. If you start creating beauty, then we'll try to preserve it and use it sparingly instead of having thousands of nonsensical things. Everything disposal. After some time, we'll have to have human beings who are disposal. We'll have to dispose them off. How will they live on this earth if we do not understand that we have to live on this earth with its limitations? So I've been telling you many a times, take to artistic things, take to handmade things, more to handmade. Don't go too much to this. At least even if you have to buy something which is, say, artificial, at least see to it that it is artistic. So, once you have a great desire, today is the day they want the whole world to pray for the preservation of Mother Earth. That's why I started this topic, that we should pray that we all should develop art, develop for ourselves, give as presents to others, and also to use artistic things, made of artists. We can have few things, but artistic, which expresses art. Not cheap things. In the whole of France, what I saw was that into everything these plastics have crept in. Whether it is cotton, whether it is silk, whether it is wool, it can enter into everywhere except for the brains of human beings. It's horrible. So, whatever it is, in that also see that you buy artistic things, not plain, horrible, cheap things. All right? So this is what we have to do today. Also, you have to pray to me when you are doing puja that, Oh Mother, please save our earth. Give people wisdom that they should behave themselves. And they should be conscious. And every Sahajyogi should be conscious about how much energy he is using of electricity, of telephones, or of water, or of anything. We have to be frugal about it. If we do not take the responsibility of these things, then it will not penetrate anywhere else. So it is for you to do it. You have to take it up in your everyday life as a part and parcel of your life that you try to save the energy of this Mother Earth. It's very important.